Good morning! So today is my first day of OT school.
I don't think I've actually ever told you guys, but I want to go to grad school to get my master's for occupational therapy. But it's been something I was interested in since high school.
So I'm just hopping on to this occupational therapy grad school panel right now.
Therapy programs only.
We're in San Jose State. Here is the OT building. I manifest this. I could see myself hanging out over here. I need to study for my GRE today.
So in a year from now, I'll be graduated from my undergrad and hopefully heading to grad school.
Okay, I just got back from my first day. I also just got back from interning at the hospital nearby. Right now, with a professor at Cal Poly, I'm working on a research project that specializes in infant feeding. I'm going to sign up to take the GRE. I'm waking up with 6 hours of sleep. Let's go. Today is a really exciting and monumental day. I am starting my occupational therapy applications. Time to get comfy because I'm probably gonna be doing this for a while. Oh, forget my badge. Sweet. I wear this shirt with my company's name on it.
Can we skip to the good part?
Good morning, excited. It's going to be a 2.5 year program with field work, so going to be very long but so fun, probably very hard as well, but I'm really excited to take you all along for the journey. If you've been watching since Cal Poly and my undergrad experience, then I'm so happy that you're following along for this. I've been obviously posting since high school, so it's been a big transition into what I'm doing here and what I used to do, but I'm really excited and this is my dream program, so it's gonna be really fun. I woke up super early. I'm gonna head to school and get there like an hour before class starts is the goal, because parking at a commuter school is pretty tricky, so gonna try that out. And then I'm gonna take you along for my classes. I'm hoping to start some OT videos up on this channel, as well as show you guys what I'm up to with this next chapter of life. I just did a little ponytail because I want to keep the hair out of my face. This top is from the brand Lush. These white pants are from Princess Polly. I think they're fun because they have a little stitching right here, which makes them a little different. And then for shoes, I'm just wearing these platform sandals. We are currently in the simulation pediatrics and OB unit. This is so cool. It's paired with the nursing department. First day done.
Yeah.
All right, I am home 10 hours later and I wanna do a little catch up, talk about the day. I inserted some clips of school, so hopefully you enjoyed those. Today went really well. So to break down the day, first I got to school an hour-ish early. I sat in the student union, got some reading done that I wasn't done with yet. And then I went to class for 3 hours. I had a 2 hour lunch break, which was really nice because me and a bunch of other students in my cohort went and got lunch together. They have a Taco Bell on campus. After that, I had another class. This class is a craft making class. It's called occupational analysis. So OT school is super fun so far. I have some homework that I'm gonna do. I also got this hat for free in the student union, and I'm very happy about it. All right, so I'm ready for bed. I have another really early morning tomorrow. All my classes start at 9, so that means I have to get up pretty early to get there on time and find parking and all of that. We're gonna end the night with some skincare. I'm using the Clinique spot treatment. I've been using this since literally the 7th grade. I always use this Native deodorant. The sensitive one is really clean
and I love like using clean products, so this one is definitely a must-have. And I love using this Clean Bioma moisturizer. It's very like lightweight, water-based. The next product that I use still, but I really don't want to. I'm trying to get the Hailey Bieber one. I heard the Hailey Bieber one is clean, so hopefully she does a road restock soon because I'm dying to try it out.
Let me know if you guys like the occupational therapy program content, and I will definitely make more.